welcome to one more parenting session by our parents coach, Mrs. Preeti Kwatra, director of Petals Group of Schools.
Hello everyone.
Today's topic is again a very, very important topic. Our each topic is important otherwise, but it is very important for every house, kitchen, snacks. Summers are going on, ma'am, and every 3 hours, I'm not talking about kids, even I am hungry in summers, I don't know why. So every 3 hours we need snacks. Please let us know how to make a healthy snacks. ऐसा स्नैक्स जो बच्चा खाए उसको न्यूट्रिशन भी मिले एंड ही शुड हैव अ हैप्पी फेस आल्सो दैट यू आर गिविंग हिम अ नाइस स्नैक्स सो टेल अस मैम व्हाट स्नैक्स वी शुड गिव टू आवर किड्स
Yes, Muskan, snacks is everybody's favorite in India, right? But I'm not talking about the fried ones, which includes all bhatura chana, puri, aloo and all this. But let's talk about which we buy from the market. Snacks, right? And which is dry also, and it is easy for a mother to provide and give them a smiley face. But let's shift our way of thinking. Let's shift that ki how we can just give a little time in a kitchen through our creativity and we can make it happen. How can, like, makhana is a very good snack, right? You can add chaat masala, you can add salt and roast it little bit and you can give it to your child. Again, if you talk about corns, right, you can make a multiple kind of a salads out of that. If you want to go for a packed snack, kindly read the ingredients properly, because if it is written 40 grams sugar per serving, that means you are giving 10 teaspoons of a sugar. Right, please don't go for very sweet snacks. Please go, don't go for chocolates very often. Please don't go for ice creams, rather go for a milkshake, banana shake, strawberry shake, watermelon shake. A lot of options are available, but you need to use your creativity. Let's not go by packed snacks, which is very, very unhealthy, which actually lead to BP, sugar and obesity. Right, and summers is the time every mother want to give them. I think you will have the option of halwa, you will have the option of makhana, strawberry shake, frozen banana make actually a good shake, and with watermelon and muskmelon you can make ice creams and fruit creams and different dips. I think 10 options I have already given you, yes, by counting. So please don't go for preservative snacks. It will actually make your child unhealthy, moving towards obesity and be like BP, because it has very high content of salt and sugar, which is unhealthy for the children, because it is a Western culture. In Western, children are actually out of every 5 children, one child is suffering from obesity, right? So please go for Indian way, right way, which will make your child healthy.
That is just wow. I never thought, I forgot makhanas bhi hamare ghar mein hote hain aur corn ma'am mere freezer mein hote hain, but I really didn't thought ki main, you know, I can make a salad of corn. Thank you so much for giving such lovely tips. And dear parents, try all these dry snacks at home. Forget packed food and give us your click with your child eating those creative snacks which you made in your kitchen, and share us on our page, Petals Preschool HO. And thank you so much for joining us, and always remember our tagline that only a happy parent can nurture a
happy child,
because every child matters.